For our final stop, we're checking into a house that is quite literally off the grid.
Michael doesn't build the same house twice, so every house is going to look different.
The Michael Julia's referring to is Michael Reynolds, the founder and creator of the earthship concept, which is what exactly?
They are vessels that encounter the phenomena of the planet to provide sustenance for people in spite of any grid municipal utilities. They take care of themselves and people in a way that is congruent with the natural aspects of the planet.
If I open this door and you put your hand there, you can feel the cool air coming from the earth to cool the house down.
This 640-acre community is now a legal subdivision that provides its own utilities. The grid may not be wanted here, but you sure are.
They can vacation here, they can learn here, or they can live here. You can buy a lot and build your own home. You can buy a home here. We're just setting it up that people can experience this on any level.